two people who want me to play Waterfall. It's going to happen. And you're going to have to sit through it. Then again, the lights are pretty bright in here, so you could probably sneak out without me noticing, if you're so inclined. Let's have a look. Also, I'm on Facebook. And you can tell I'm really famous because now there's someone pretending to be me on the internet. Oh my god, it's amazing. I'm so excited about it. Apparently, they're from Liverpool. I am not. Apparently, they really love football. I do not. I'm not gonna lie, guys, it's making me look super professional. Having a guy who loves football pretending to be me. I swear to God, when I find that guy, I'll probably, you know, cry and ask him to stop politely. Not big on violence, as much as my songs may suggest otherwise. You know, all that hyper-violent songs about, you know, hippos and the like, who incidentally are assholes. I'm not playing the hippo song tonight, but just the message, the main message is essentially a massive lie. It gives people the impression, the wrong impression, that I am a massive hippo fan. I, in fact, I'm terrified of hippos and would never go near one. I'll do it, it's rock and roll, right? Okay. Waterfall. This song I recorded on a budget of like minus 50p, and yeah, and it was my first single, and I wrote it when I was very grumpy about something, as is the best time to write songs, and yeah, it's called Waterfall. It's not about waterfalls. The bathroom wall, tongue-tied, your arms are at your sides. They said we won't fight, not a single tear runs down my face. Cause what would that change? Spend a lifetime telling lies. We all know, circle around and tell ourselves this is what we're living for. It's awful. It's awful. Shaking as you made the call. Your brain's gone, tripping over your own mind. We knew it wasn't right. We knew we wanted different things. We'll eat again what we need. It's awful. It's awful. Thank you. it's awful.
Records on sale, so come get down the dungarees, girl.